Yeah, a mound of snow they made, you know, just to be able to push around. They farm the snow the best here. Hey, we are going into the Grizz. So Ryan, step away from the computer. Because we're going in to skin some grizz. So it hasn't been groomed. It's one of the ones that didn't get groomed. And we're going to see what kind of condition it's in. What kind of condition my condition is in. Oh, 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 what kind of condition my condition is in. Got a little undulation, a little bit of bumping. Not bad. Still some snow cover. Now we're going to get it washed off right here in what I call the waterfall. But I'm going to stay near the corner and I'm going to take, whoa, that got really bumpy right there. See how Randy did coming around the corner here. Of course, again, yeah. That head cord just does a really nice job like the kendo does. Got a little rough, but not bad. You know, skis hold.